Welcome to Best Applications of September 2017. This is a series of videos where I test out best applications every week for everyone to see. These applications are absolutely fun to have in your devices. And before we get started, I would like to ask you guys to hit that subscribe button to see more videos like this one. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the very first application in our list is called Control Center. Now this application has layout similar to Apple's iOS Control Center and works pretty much like it. This is a fun utility app which gives you a bunch of options to access your system settings, camera, calculator and so on. You can increase or decrease the brightness or media volume right through this application. To enable the Control Center, simply launch the application and hit the Enable toggle button. Now you can also decide the place, size and color of the handle according to your choice. It's very convenient to use and it gives access to quick settings bar without having to use both your hands if you have a bigger phone. The second application in our list is called Dumpster, and this application is a lifesaver for those who accidentally delete the data and later wants it back. Well, this application is all you need. Dumpster works just like the recycle bin in your computers. Every file or photo or application that you delete goes straight into Dumpster and it keeps those files safe. Later, if you want to recover the file, simply open the application and you will find all your deleted files kept safe in there. You can choose to tap on an individual file and click restore, or you can transfer the files into a folder and restore that folder and all your data will be back to your device again. This application is very useful and very easy to use and a must-have if you want to keep your data safe. Next up, we have this amazing wallpaper app called Frame. Now this is by far my favorite wallpaper application. It has tons of very high quality wallpaper available for your phone and all those wallpapers are absolutely free to download and use it in your devices. The application follows the minimal guidelines and once you launch the application, you will see a photo of the day and other options such as home, search and like button. You can swipe left or right for different categories such as latest and popular. If you like any wallpaper and want to share it with your friends, you can simply click the share and now you will get a bunch of options to share the wallpapers. Number 4 in our list is UI Days Counter. This is a very fun app and the user interface is very clean. The application helps you remember important and meaningful days with a very beautiful background. You can count the number of days for important events such as how many days have passed since you were born or how many days left in a new year. The application remembers all the dates and when you launch the app, you can see it in a very beautiful user interface with a parallax wallpaper in the background. You can change the wallpaper in the background and also add your own dates to remember. And best of all, you can even add password protection for important dates as well. Clearly, the application is very useful and a must-have. Number 5 in this list is Mindly. This is an amazing application for those of us who have problems structuring their thought process. The application does a great job structuring the thought process in a very beautifully designed way. You can have unlimited number of hierarchy of elements. When you are planning for a speech or working on a project, you can have multiple ideas, but they are mostly unstructured. Mindly gives you a great platform to divide them in categories and then add multiple number of subsections under each main section. You can change the color scheme of each section to color code them so that it's easy to distinguish. You can also attach notes, images and icons to any elements. Once you are done with structuring your ideas, you can simply export it as a mind map in various formats such as PDF, OPML and text. Mindly is an amazing application with lots of great features and I have been using this application for a week and personally it helps me a lot structuring my video ideas. Definitely a must-have application. The last application in this list is called I Remember. This is another great reminder application for those of us who keep forgetting the days. You can save as many reminders as you want and this application will keep them safe. You can even save the reminder as per the date in the month and it will remind the task for that particular day when you try to unlock your phone. It arranges the reminder of the day on your lock screen which you can swipe right to get it done. You can also color code the reminders based on your priority level and it's a pretty unique feature. Definitely try it out yourself. So there you go guys, a whole list of amazing applications for the week which are all pretty awesome and super useful. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the subscribe button and make sure to like and share with your friends. That would mean world to me. Thanks again for watching. It's Anil from Tech Police and I'm signing out.